Hey guys, it's Friday, 17th of September, and it's the launch day for Sony's new PlayStation Move. I've got one controller here, thanks to Stokinikov for sending us one. So without further ado, we're going to test our new game called Racket Sports, which is also out today. And without further ado, let's go get our gear on and make some action happen. And after a hard game of tennis, it's now back to work. Right, so now that we've got the tennis game out the way, just remember, it's in stores today, PS3 Move and Racket, go get it. It's going to be a lot of fun for you and your friends. You can play up to four players. And it's not just tennis, it's squash, it's table tennis, badminton. But yeah, go out, have fun, and have a good weekend.